Hey guys, and welcome back to another video of our Let's Play on Skyrim. And as you can see, we are still on top of the mountain by the glitchy dragon. In the last video, what we did is we were quite productive actually. We retrieved the Ragolt mask, I believe, from the first dragon room we went to. And then we came here to Volskyg, I think it's called, and we got the mask from here as well. So last video, very productive. Two masks in one episode. Very good. Now, we're not going to go straight for the third mask, even though I have got it marked. Oh, it just auto-saved. Nope. There we go. I've got it marked down here. Somewhere. Where is it? There we go. I know it's somewhere around here. So I've marked that. But first, we're going to go to any town and talk to a barman or just, like, anyone who can spread rumours. The reason why is because if you watched the last video, you'll know that a little message came up on screen saying I was cursed by the blood of the vampire, even though I don't want to be a vampire. So apparently, I've done some research, and apparently what you need to do is need to talk to someone, and here's how you bring him a black soul gem. I've got black soul gems, so we can do that straight away. So I don't know if it matters what town we go to. I'm just going to go to Whiterun because I know where the bar is. So I'm just going to go here because it's the easiest place I can think of. So let's get to it. Okay. Oh. Oh, yes, I know. Don't tell me about this. I don't need to know about it anymore. I already know what I need to do, and I'm going to get rid of it. Apparently, it should be pretty simple to get rid of. As long as you just start the quest, it should be simple. As long as no one notices me being a vampire. It's a good thing I've got this mask on. Otherwise, people would be able to see my fangs. That is if you actually grow fangs. I don't know. I really don't know. Anyway, local. I need to talk to you.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
Maybe. Heard any rumors lately.
I assume you saw the Gildergreen? Big tree, all burnt up, in the middle of the Wind District? It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want Danica to do something about it, but I don't know what they expect.
That wasn't what I wanted to talk about. Got any leads? No. Any more rumors?
Have you seen that Shrine of Asura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind.
I don't really know how to activate it. They said that it just talked to someone in like... Ow. Stop doing that. It said something like, talk to any barman and they'll tell you to go to Morthal. And there should be a guy there. So I'm going to go to Morthal. Let's hope we can find something here. Oh, my shadow horse is here. I don't really know who to talk to. I guess we could talk to a barman around here, but I don't know where anything is around here. That's a house. I don't really go to Morthal that often, so I don't really know. And I don't know who the person is that I'm supposed to speak to either, so I can't just go around looking for him. So I don't even know where he is.
Please don't mind Yorick.
Not bad. Are these just all houses? Oh, yeah, these are all houses, apparently. What looks like the inn, or something like that? It's normally where they are. I'm trying to think. Normally they have little signs out the front, don't they? They have, like, the little symbols out the front of the shops. That's the houses. Oh, wait, that's the blacksmith, isn't it? Yeah, that's blacksmith, I think. That's the Yarl's house. Oh, this looks like it'll be it. Is this it? There we go, Moon side in. Hopefully they'll know something about it here. Well, she commented, that other one commented on my pale skin, worried about being in the sun. So why didn't they just ask me about that? You, I need to talk to you.
Running an inn weren't my plan, but Fallian decided to move here, so I joined him.
Is business more slow? Rumors?
They say Fallian of Morthal has studied vampires, Draugr, and all matter of undead.
There we go. That's what I want. Okay, I had to come here then. Speak to Fallian. Okay. This guy sounds cool. Probably won't be, but I will. Have I got that activated now or not? No. What's that other quest I've gotten then? Miscellaneous? Talk to... Oh, I don't care about that. That was just me trying to get the other thing. Okay, so we need to go this way. Where is this person's house? It's over there? I just went over there. Oh, there it is, yeah. So hopefully, this can go well. Apparently, we give him a black soul gem, and then we have to partake in a ritual that is able to make us not
if
a vampire.
You're here to purchase,
hopefully.
Have many spells available. Ooh. Do come in.
Hello.
Do you like magic?
Yes.
Alien says I'm good at learning. I like learning about magic.
Okay. Excuse
me. If you stand before me to accuse me of sacrificing children or eating the hearts of the dead, you may save your breath.
That's not what I was going
to
say.
I have done no such thing, nor do I intend to. I simply wish to live my life in peace.
Why would anyone accuse you of that? Why would anyone accuse you of that?
The people of Morthal would much rather weave their own horrid tales about my life than simply ask me for the truth. If they choose to fear me in their ignorance, that's their choice. But it will not change what is true.
Fair enough. Can you teach me conjuration? I heard you're an expert in vampirism. There we go.
I know many things. I've studied things beyond the reach of most humans. Traveled the Oblivion Plains, seen things one should not see. I have met Daedra and Dwemer and everything in between, and I know enough to see a vampire where others would see a man.
I'm looking for a cure. There we go.
It is possible. I know of a ritual, but have never performed it. It requires a filled black soul gem.
I've got many of them.
You will need to kill someone. When you have a gem and have filled it, return to me and I will perform the ritual. I will bring life to your dead body, vampire.
I think I have one, don't I? Let me just check. I swear I do. Black soul gem would be at the top. Yeah, I've got 8 of them. I always collect these ones because they're special.
My
and I never use them.
Are much needed here.
I have a filled soul
Very
gem.
Very well. Meet me at the summoning circle in the marsh at dawn. We shall banish the creature you have become.
Okay. Meet him at dawn, okay.
Alright then.
There we go. I always keep the black soul gems. I never use them for anything else because I know that they're going to be used in quests at some point. How far away is this thing? It is... Oh, it's not that far. Okay. Let's go. At dawn, that's morning, isn't it? Oh, this is just evening, isn't it? Well, I'm just going to go over there and wait for him. So that seems like the easiest thing. Into the water. Hopefully this works. I have a feeling it will, but then knowing Skyrim, it probably won't, because nothing ever goes right for me. Which isn't surprising, seeing as I've got a track record of bad luck in every game I play. Oh well. Should be fine. Yeah, anything's better. Something's better than nothing, I guess. Is this the marsh? It looks like a marsh. In the middle of here? Hello? Not found it. There we go. Oh, it's an altar. I'm scared. Okay, right. I'm going to wait until morning. 11 hours, that should do. That should be morning, shouldn't it? 7 in the morning? Fair enough. Come on. I want to be rid of the curse so I don't have to live my life in fear of being a vampire. And then I'm going to get bitten again.
My talents are much needed Ow. Here in order to keep Morthal safe.
So, what? What's this? What's this now? Weakness to sunlight. Yeah, I don't know. Weakness to fire. You're vampire blood. Well, we're going to get rid of that.
Morthal is a troubled place. It's my duty to see it rest in peace.
Can we do it? Can we do the ritual, please? Did I miss it? If I missed it, is that what I've done? Oh, I'm having bad luck here. Right, let's wait 20 hours. We'll go really early, then we'll go hour by hour. Because he seems to be walking off when I did that. So obviously we were too late, so... Things with this game, I never know what is considered to be dawn. Because for me, dawn is something like, I don't know, 7-ish? Maybe 6, but I'm not sure. But I'd assume 7, 8, something like that. I guess that's more morning, so it goes dawn, morning, doesn't it? So 3... Grows as you hunger. Oh, there we go. Quick, help me, I'm gonna die.
Good, you're here.
Yeah, I was here about a day ago, mate. Right, let's get it over with.
As you desire.
Wait for him to complete the ritual, okay. Hurry up, please, I don't want to die. There's lots of fireflies, it's quite nice.
I call upon Oblivion Realms, the home of those who are not our ancestors. Answer my plea. As in death, there is new life. In Oblivion, there is a beginning for that which has ended. I call forth that power. Accept the soul that we offer. As the sun ends the night, end the darkness of this soul. Return life to the creature you see before you. The ritual is
completed.
Complete.
Rising at dawn. Is it done? Am I not a vampire anymore? Is that it? Yay! And now I'm going to go into a town, get bitten again, and then come back again. Thank you.
My talents are much needed here in order to keep more
conjuration. No, safe. I wanted to say thank you, but never mind. Thank you, sir. Now I can get on with my daily life. Now we can continue to try and find the mask that we're probably not going to find this episode because we haven't got much time. I've only got like 10 minutes left, if that. I'm going to go here. It's got to be somewhere around this place, so I'm going to go here. To be completely honest, I really don't care what happens now, just as long as I'm not a vampire anymore. Right, so we need to go this way. There seems to be a ruin there. Dwemer ruin. Can't go that way. Camera angles are so weird when you're on horses. Right, I think I remember this place. I remember me going here because I wanted to train in heavy armor, I think. And I came here to ask them to train me. So, I think that's why I know about this place. And that's why all the doors are open, to be honest. Normally, when I see orc strongholds, it normally goes one of two ways. I either avoid it completely, or I get murdered. Or try to get murdered and murder everyone else. But I think this is the first time I've ever gone into an orc stronghold and not killed everyone. There's a dragon somewhere, and there's a bear there. There's another one. Cave bear. Where's this ruin then? I don't know where it is. I've not got a clue where this thing is. I just want to get away from these cave bears, if I'm honest. What's that?
Stop right there.
Do you really care, mate? There's a bear chasing us. What do you want?
You have quite the bounty on your head in the Reach. You pay me, and I see that your name is cleared.
How much do I pay? Okay, does this mean I don't have to go to jail?
I will make sure this gets back to the Jarl. Minus my cut, of course. Consider your name cleared. For now.
Thank you. I didn't even know you could do that. Oh, is this over here? Hopefully that means I won't have to be worried about getting sent to jail when I go back to Markarth. Because that's what happens many times when I go to that place. And this looks like it could be it, guys. It looks like a big ruin. I don't even know what it's called, so, yeah, that's not really going to help me. Oh, dear. It looks like it would be. I don't want to go down there and it's not, is the problem. Oh, no. We're fine. It's okay. Yeah, the thing is, because I don't even know what it's called, I don't really know what to do. Like, I don't even know if I should bother going down it or not. Because I know some of them do have quest lines in them. But I know some of them are just literally just go in, get the mask, come out again. Not all of them do have quest lines. Like the Volskyg one. It didn't have a quest line. But the Ragolt one did. So you never know. Now, what is this place called? Hag Rock. I don't recognise that name. Okay, I'm going to cut ahead in the video a few minutes. Just because I want to make sure I know where I'm going here. So I'll be with you in a few seconds. Okay, apparently, it's in a place called Valthum. And it's further down than I thought. It is down here, but it's more south from where I thought it was. So we're going to head over there and hopefully we can find it. Probably going to spend all episode trying to find it, but oh well. It'll make a nice little adventure nonetheless. At least we've got cleared from Vampire, and to be honest, that's really all I care about. I didn't know how long that was going to take, so I was expecting that to take most of the video, to be honest. So anything else I do is really a bonus for this video. Come on, up the mountain. There we go. Back towards the Upstrong Hole. Don't know why I didn't just teleport there, but oh well. I can't get up this mountain, can I? No, let me up the mountain. Dismount hospital. I'm not going through the door. I want to go up here. There we go. I don't want to go in the cave. There's a goat there. Hello, goat. How you doing? Alright, so, yeah, this is the Alftand ruin. It's, well, I keep calling it an Alftand ruin. It's just because I'm used to calling it Alftand. But it's not. Yeah, it's further down here in the Rocky Mountains. So, we need to find out where that is. We literally are probably going to spend, like, the rest of the episode trying to find this thing. I know we are. And I can tell that, by the way, we've only got, like, 6 minutes left or something. Oh, well. Just hate these places. They're just so annoying to traverse because of how rocky they are. And again, there is a little path that seems to be going up here. Unless this is just leading to the ruins. Which I hope it's not, because I don't need to go to the ruins, to be honest. Any ruins that we can find? Not ruins. They're not called ruins, they're called tombs, that's it. Any new tombs we can find? When to go raid them? Can we go this way, please? Thank you. Want to find the tomb so I can take the dragon mask. Thing is, all I've got to, like, base it off to find out where we're going. Oh, that might be it. All I've got to base it off of is just a picture of a map with a guy showing me that it's in this area. So it's very difficult. Plus, like, because the clouds move on the map, it's very hard to see, like, what terrain it will be. Because on his one, it shows you the terrain. Like, his is in the Rocky Mountains. Mine's just covered by clouds, so I can't see a thing. This might be it. It seems to be in the area. This is where I fall off the edge of the cliff. There's something down here, if nothing else. Wasn't a nest. There's a nest there. There's a goat. Is this it? Please be it, because I can't bother to search any further. Please. Please, game. Please have mercy on me. What is it? Yeah, there we go. Valthum discovered. Yay. We have a little bit of time to go through it, so let's have a look. Let's go. We finally made it. I think Kajara is like 500 miles behind. There's a goat following me. The goat's our new follower. He'll be fine. He'll protect me. He'll protect me from the scary grass, I think. Something like that. I don't know. I'm not sure what the mask is called. I did look, but I'm not sure. I'm not really bothered about what it's called. Oh.
Hello? Leave, stranger. Evil stirs in this place. I fear for the security of the very land if it should break free.
That's fine.
We stand at the tomb of Hednorak.
That's it, Hednorak. That's what it's called.
Dead for many
generations. The mask. That's what the mask called.
I fear, however, that his return may be at hand.
There will be a way to stop it, because I'm going to kill him.
I have been holding him here. While he regains strength, however, I am fading. By now, I can barely contain his power, much less defeat him if he awakens. But with the help of a living champion, I may be able to succeed.
Yep, I can do it on my own, mate. You don't even need my help. I can do it myself. Then I'll help you. What must it be done?
You would do this? Three vessels in the tomb below hold the power to vanquish Hednorak. Before anything else, we need those.
This is the one with the storyline
Bring
thing.
Bring them to me. But be careful, mortal. They are guarded by Hednorak's minions. They will stop at nothing to see their master return.
Okay. Evil in the waiting, yeah. This one, there you go, Kajara's here. Yeah, the vessels. This is where we got. I don't know if it's blood or something. I know it's some sort of weird thing we got to do. But yeah, that's all I remember from this. Anyway, let's see if we can at least get one in this video. I don't know if we will, because of the time we're at. But we'll see. We'll see. I think that it's like a weird ritual thing. You got to get the three vessels, perform a ritual. Then I don't know if you actually have to kill him. I think we're just awakening him to make him weaker. But I think this is where it's going to come out of. But I don't see any way how he would, like, get killed from these vessels. I don't remember that. Then again, I haven't done it in nearly a year or 2 years now, so I'm not sure. Oh, well. Let's have a look. Might find... Oh, there's a trap there. I'm used to these things now. He says... Oh, that was him. Was it? Or was that me? I don't know. He got killed, so I didn't have to... Oh, I just took his sword. I don't want your sword. I wanted your gold, mate. Oh, hello. One hit, not even a power attack. These guys are useless. And he's just got hit by that thing. Oh, nearly did. Yeah, Kajara's bad luck of being hit by traps is continuing this episode. Hope you don't mind. Wooden door. Okay, that's how we're going to get back then, obviously. Kajara's here. He didn't die. Don't know how, but oh well. Hello. Any vessels through here? There's a ghost. That's the ghost of the dragon priest, isn't it? I see you. Don't float away from me. Just come around the corner. I thought there'd be more enemies in here. There's one over here. Looks like he's going to wake up. You going to wake up? Yeah, you are. Of course you are. These guys are useless. He said they'll stop at nothing to kill me. Well, to see the master's return. They're a bit useless, aren't they? Maybe we should have hired some better guards. Oh, he says. Deathlord. Never mind. Ah, there we go. Never mind about what I just said there. I seem to be stuck on the table. Okay, there we go. A huge sword. There we go. It's obstructing me from getting up. Come on, die. There we go. He's down. Oh, he's blown up again. He's ones where they blow up. Is it just ones with storyline where they blow up? Or do they just blow up when they feel like it? Because this is coming way too regular for my liking. Oh, there's hundreds of them. No, don't kill me. Wait, where did they go? Where are they gone? Oh, they're up there. Okay. Fair enough. I'm going to go this way. I'm not going to get killed by them things, even though I probably will them. Any chests for me? Oh, a book. Oh, it's a rune book. Thought it would be a skill book, but it's not. Oh, this might. There we go, this is. Oh. Didn't get me anything. Is that it? Thought this would be the way to go, because the other one seems like a really short way. Oh, well. We'll go this way then, and probably end up in a dead end. Because there was another way to go right at the start, I think. Well, not the start, but like a minute ago. From here, down the stairs, I assume. Ah, there we go. This is how we get there quicker, I assume. Normally when their lockpick goes, it gets you places quicker. Either that or it's a little treasure thing. A treasure of spiders. We lockpicked a master door. Well, an expert door to get a load of spiders. Go away. Oh, that was a big one. Ah, who's that? Where is he? Oh. Hello. There you go. Goodbye. He didn't even seem bothered by me then. Is this how we get to the place? Oh. Hello? Oh, I see. You fall down here and that's how you get out. Oh, that was useless then. Why didn't it tell me that? Move. Kajara, move. Okay, you come in here then. It should have at least said something like the door is barred from the other side. Because then what? Kajara, can you move? Kajara, move. If you don't move, I'm going to kill you. There we go. So there's literally nothing down here then. Did you not get a reward for coming down here the wrong way like I just did? Apparently not. I've just unlocked an expert door for nothing. So it looks like we're going back up here. Don't really know where to go now. Oh, that's why. I don't even know why I walked over that. I thought it would only open if I pressed the open button on it, but apparently it does it anyway.
Be careful.
You be careful, Kajara, or the sword will go down your throat. Alright, I'm getting confused. Right, let me get my bearings. What? Where am I? Oh, there we go. I'm getting so confused here. Right, I'm going to go around this time. Is this where I have to go? I'm assuming we have to get through there. Because that's where that other guy went. That's what I'm going to guess. But I don't know if I can make it over there. Oh, didn't even jump. There we go. That was great. Well, I'm not sure what I can do from here then. Except just wander around aimlessly. That's where we came from, I think. Oh, there we go. Iron door. Found it. If I stand on them, all that's going to get set on fire. But we're going to be doing that in the next episode, guys, because we have unfortunately run out of time here. So in the next video, hopefully we'll obtain the mask from whatever it was called, because I couldn't remember what it's called. And hopefully we won't get lost again, because this place has been very confusing so far, and we haven't even gone that far into it. So yeah, that's it from me. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.